T-Pain is back and is bringing what could be a pretty big chunk of news with him. According to the master of auto-tune, FKA Twigs and Robert Pattinson are engaged. In an interview with Vulture, the best love song rapper revealed, albeit accidentally, that the couple are set to tie the knot. The publication asked if the singer will appear on his upcoming album, and this was his response: "Well, the first time we even met each other, we met in the studio. Her music's changed a lot since then," he said. "But she's on tour so much, and anytime I call her, she's in a different place. And she's engaged now, so that's about to be a whole other thing." "Say what?" The reporter on the story couldn't believe it either and said to the rapper, "Wait, she's engaged? That's news to me." The rapper responded, "Yeah, to old Patty, Robert Pattinson. I don't know if she wanted anybody to know that." Peyton looked so cute, like always, as she posed in her Kmart Attention women's split-back tank top, and you can get her exact look here for just $16.99. This adorable palm tree printed piece is a must-have for your spring wardrobe. It's essential to have lightweight spring tops that are great for layering during when the days are warm but end in cool, breezy nights. Everybody is entitled to their own beliefs, and as long as nobody is getting hurt, I'm happy, she wrote. I also can't stop you from selling your tickets. I won't tell you that you are wrong or that you are not allowed to think or act that way. From there, I will donate any tickets I purchase to the Bay Area Youth Center's Our Space community for LGBT2 youth, she wrote. That way you don't have to feel uncomfortable, and the seats don't go to waste. It's win-win.